channel KZ on Rides. Today the video is on mobile holder and charger. Okay, and I have my friend with me. Her name is Anjali.
Hi guys, so this is my first ever video with KZ on Rides. And today we'll show you how do you install mobile holder and charger into Activa. So let's
begin to unpack this box. So we have the holder, which also has a charger inside and a rubber and other accessories.
So guys, this is the charger that we have received, and as you can see, this is actually rotating 360 degree, and also
it has got USB. Okay, here you can plug your USB and charge your mobile, and here you can place your mobile. Okay, and now we are going to fix this over here in this particular manner. So let's begin. So guys, we are going to open this particular panel as well as this one. So here it has a battery, and that's why we need to open this. And this panel actually is attached with the mirror. So here we are going to place the holder. Now let's begin to open it with the screwdriver. So finally we actually managed to open both the panels. Now meanwhile, what are we going to do is, before we place it, we have to actually connect this to the battery. So here's the battery. Okay, this is plus and this is minus sign. So there are two wires. We are going to place it and then place the holder over here on the right panel, the right side of the mirror. So we managed to bring this wire from the upper panel. Now I'll open the screw. Okay. So here we've got the wire down. This is the white one is positive. I'm going to plug this now. So here you can see the light is on, the blue light, if you can see over here. It's not visible in the camera. Now it is visible, the blue light. It means that we have successfully installed it. Now I have to again fix the panel to make it look proper. So here you can see this, we have done the fitting. Now this is a clamp. Here we are going to fix it. Just make sure that this is away from the body, the clamp is away from the body, otherwise it can have scratches. Now on this particular clamp, we will fix this. Okay, so as we mentioned earlier, this is 360 degrees, so wherever you want to fix it as per your adjustment, just do that and start rotating from here. this is the way I wanted to put it. Just make sure that it is very much tight to protect your mobile. Yeah. So this is almost done. So finally this is set. Okay, here I'm going to place my mobile. It's very convenient. Okay, this is the USB. You can connect it over here. And now you can see it's charging. Okay. Also, it has got a switch. It's a tiny switch. So the blue color light, can you see above that? There's a tiny switch wherein you can just off it and on it. Okay. So I think we are done with the video. It took a lot of efforts and I think whatever we did is productive. So keep sharing our videos and do not forget to like, comment and subscribe to the channel KZ on Rides, and stay tuned for more videos. Thank you.